If the portrait zoom feature or the portrait mode itself is not working on your iPhone after your new update, it could be due to various reasons. This video has several steps that you can try to fix the problem and get your portrait zoom working again. The very first step is simply close all of the apps that is opened. Once you do that, the another step is simply launch your settings on your device. Once you are on your settings homepage, simply scroll down a little bit. There you will see general option, tap on it. From there, scroll down to the last. There you will see shutdown option. Tap on it and shut down your device for at least 30 seconds. And then restart again and check if your portrait zoom is working or not. Once you do that, go back to the settings homepage if it is still not solved and search for camera application. Under the camera, you will see preserve settings. Go through it. If it is available in your region, then there you will see portrait zoom option. Simply toggle it on. If you do not have this option, then you can simply leave this step. Now go back to the settings homepage again and then tap on general. Once you go through the general, scroll down. There you will see transfer or reset iPhone. Tap on it and reset all of your settings. After entering your passcode, your reset will be proceed. After following all of this step, your issue will be solved. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.